sometimes we make predictions on games like this. We say we got two great goaltenders going against one another. It'd be a low-scoring game. Probably be 13-12.
Well, Gary, I always think that they're at their best when they know the caliber of the guy at the other end. They should both be huge tonight.
To Stortini. To Sampson. Interception. Good play to get that puck. Doniker's stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Connects on the two-liner. With the puck on the stick, into the offensive zone he comes.
You stole what a shot! Scores!
And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. Here's the face-off coming after that early goal. And for this visiting team, boy, you get another quick one. And this whole game takes on a different complexion. Two on two on the rush. Big time wrist shot. Great save. And he's going to hang on to that. Get the whistle.
Just got stopped.
To Sampson. Length of the ice. Crowded. Wrist shot. Save. Daly's really banging away in front of the net. Now there's some ground that's going to be gained with a fight. And those two come together along the boards. Jokinen. Two on two the other way. Quick shot. Loose puck and he's got it. To Daly. Neutral zone puck check. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Oh, on the mask.
Well, he had a pretty good view of this one, wouldn't you say? He made the save with his mask, looking right at the puck.
To Daly. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance.
Well, only the goaltender kept this play from being perfect for the shooter. Carnage everywhere as he battled for the puck. He got the shot off, robbed.
He's alone. Breakaway. Picks it up in front of the net. Future Genova. To Daly. Oh, hang on. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Nice wrist. Daly.
Right, Gary, I'm not sure this guy should have expected to hear anything else. These boos are raining down on him because of the guy he hurt earlier.
Coach out of it. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Takes that puck into the neutral zone, up through the middle. Puck under control at the point. Tsoukalos. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Got to get out of the zone. To Stortini. Not a good scoring chance. That's a tough angle to score from. Off the blocker. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Jokaitis. Splits the ice with that one. Two on two the other way.
Well, the shooter was hoping for a vapor trail behind this puck. Instead, all he's got is breakage of twiggage.
We'll see if that continues. After one, it is 1-1. Now, there was a period there just wasn't much room on the ice.
Not much at all here. Really well executed defensively. Tomorrow. big time hit, and we had some kind of a fight after, Bill.
Boy, I'll tell you what, the ending of this fight is not what I expected, especially because this guy instigated. He goes down with a knockout and a black eye.
To Daly. Quick shot. Rupert's coverage of the puck will draw the whistle, but I'm even more concerned. Somebody just gave him a faceful. I mean, that's gonna come up later in this game. They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw. Here's the pad. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle on the stick through center. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. With that whistle on the delayed call, let's see what that was on. Daly is going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
Well, I don't like this call at all, Gary. And to me, it's just a matter of a ref that wants a little more attention. I mean, he wants to be the center of attraction. Come on.
Robinson. To Connor. Skilly's stick is picking that one up. Shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. To Connick. To Connick. Tremendous hit. Not on net. He's wide.
I thought for sure he was going to head to the bench.
I did too, Gary. I mean, you shake it off, you keep playing. But right now, he is struggling.
Back to the point. There in a tight situation. A tremendous save. Time shot. Shooter shot. Goaltender save. Nice use of the stick. Big clearing opportunity. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Gets that one up near the point. Trying to find that puck. Get it free. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Will be an icing call on the time. We anticipated a goaltender's game, and that's exactly what we got. Don't care what we talked about it earlier. This is a standoff. He'll move it himself. Had the position on that. Goaltender will cover that. Faceoff coming. Daly's got to be wondering how I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save. Off that faceoff, they'll hold it in the offensive end. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. He'll control it at the point. And the boards take those two in. Needs to get rid of this puck. To Sampson. 1 second period about to end. To Sampson. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. To Jukinis. And that's the end of two periods of play. And we'll start the third period even. 1-1 at the end of two. This could be a game in which the mistake is the decisive moment.
Or maybe a hit. There have been so many hits. There's a lot of grinding going on out there. And it's a defensive gem.
So he moves it. Hang on. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one.
Here's where teams stand together. You touch my star, I'm going to touch you back. What an element of surprise for everybody.
my, what a shot.
Boy, tagged him, Gary, on the button, and that is the knockout.
Well, fight's over, Bill, but how about the guy who stepped in there?
Well, he stepped in because his teammate, who's a real tough guy, he declined the invitation. That's bizarre.
Bill, you got to like what you saw in that fight for this team on the road. Now, have they got enough fight left in them to win it?
And now the challenge for this road team is to build on the momentum that they might have just gained.
Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Quick pass in front. That was earmarked for a goal. Tied at 1-1. This one yet to be decided. Good defensive play to break it up. Snaps it. Rupert's got it. Not going to let go of it either. We'll have a whistle on a draw coming. And they've got their puck now in the offensive zone off the top. Good pad save. What a great chance. Drops that one back. We'll get that right back. Brought in on the offside. There's a face-off win in the middle. Good effort. Lugs it. Carries it. Offensive end. Good defensive play. To Stortini. Under pressure. Intercepted. So long. Snap that one on net.
Yep.
Jacarius's pain is not the first time he's suffered it tonight. Man, has he been on the receiving end. 2-on-2 on the rush. Wrist shot on net. Whiffed on that one. Had a good chance in that area. Not much on it. Jacarius. Scoring chance. Breakaway. The D's on him. Save. Jacarius' positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Flashes a little pad on that one. To Jacarius. His work has given his team the tying goal. Quick opportunity. Save. To Daly. Krister. Save. To Robinson. Grissom got it. That pass completed from that wing. Center ice to Daly. To Crowder. Nice quick snap. Blocker save. There's a good pass up the wing to Thorne. Back up high. Robinson. Well, T's make an effort now as we're running out of time here in the third. To Robinson. Off the wing, back into the middle to Connick. Oh, he wristed that one. DeLong to Stortini. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Connick. There's a wrist shot. Bounces away. Under pressure. Top area to get control. Up the wing with it at center ice. Puck move back up to the point. Scoring opportunity denied with that glove. Puck on the bench. Face-off coming. Thorne's got that wind up. He took a great shot. He got on. Front of that puck.
Boy, that's standing your ground and getting the job done any way you can. Nice save by the goalie.
And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. of the puck. OT underway. To Giannis. There's a point man looking for a little run. Receives that one on the wing. That's right. What an end to the game. That's going to do it. We've got an overtime game winner. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you adieu.